Today in this video, we'll be guiding you on how to send Snap without uploading media. There are a few steps involved, so let's go through them one by one at a time. Next, head over to your App Store and search for Snapchat in the search bar. If an update is available, you'll see an update button next to the app. However, if your app is already updated, you won't see that option. Once you've opened the Snapchat, you'll notice there isn't currently an option to send a Snap without uploading media. But you can report this to Snapchat to suggest a change. To do this, go to Settings, located at the top right corner of your screen. Scroll down until you find Support and Feedback. And tap on Bugs and Suggestions. Then select Report a Bug. You'll be prompted to choose where you experience the issue. Select Camera from the list. In the provided box, describe the issue you are facing. You can also add any screenshots or videos by tapping Add Attachment. Or you can just hit Submit if you don't have any attachments. If enough users report this issue, Snapchat might address it in future updates. But for now, there isn't any way to send a snap without uploading media. Thank you for watching. If you find this video helpful, please don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more.